Say to the Prime Minister how delighted I am to be back in Timor for the commemoration of the popular consultation, and I'm looking forward very much to the official events. And before then, I hope to have a little opportunity to travel and see the developments in the country. It's obviously, I have a great attachment to Timor-Leste, so it's wonderful to be here again. But I only arrived yesterday, and now I really want to travel around a little and see the developments.